fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used to ball of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say, hey, yo, remember my name, and it's probably because you think you're cooler than me.
Sweep your right, and then you're going to sweep your left, turning a quarter to the left into a sailor step. So cross behind, step, step. The counts on that will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. The next section, you're going to rock forward on your right, recover, do a half turn shuffle, sweep your left all the way around, back to 9 o'clock, and shuffle forward, left scoot, left. The counts on that will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Third section. Point your right foot forward, point your left to the side, kick your left foot forward, point your right to the side. Then you're going to do a right heel grind, turning a quarter to the right, a left heel grind, turning half to the left. The counts on that will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The last section, you're going to bring that left foot in and rock forward on your right, recover, do 2 hops over your right shoulder, hop, hop. Then you're going to step your left foot forward and kick it up in the air, step your left foot back, kick your right in the air, turning a quarter to the right. The counts on that will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's one 4-count tag It happens at the end of wall one. You're gonna, your foot's up in the air, you're gonna step for one, drop your head for two, and bounce your shoulders for three and four. And then start the dance over. When you get to wall three, you're not gonna finish the last eight count. So you'll be facing the 3 o'clock wall, and you'll do the kick and point, kick and point, heel, grind and heel, grind. From here, you're not gonna do that rock forward. You're going to do and pop, 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 pop. Hold for two counts and then shh. So the counts on that, you're here, will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, shh. And then you'll start again. The same thing happens on wall seven in the same spot. So you'll continue around. You'll do this wall, the regular 32 count, 32 count, 32 count. And then when you get to the back wall the second time, in the same exact spot it happens. So you're gonna rock and rock, sweep, sweep, turn, sailor, step, rock, half turn, shuffle, sweep, shuffle, kick and point, kick and point, heel grind, turn, and heel grind, turn, and then you'll do the camel pops again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold, 6, 7, shh, 8, and then you'll start again. So the three walls have that different steps at the end, and that's it.